all the time. Today I'm going to tell you a book about Night-night, little one, by
Angela
McAllister. So I haven't actually finished the book, so I'm going to tell you what I like about it so far. I like this book because it has really good illustration and they put really good details in it.